What do we expect from ourselves and others? Life is like changing lanes sometimes. One moment you're up and in the right lane, one moment you're down and you're in the left lane. Or sometimes you are just driving in the middle lane waiting for something to happen. Sometimes life comes at you fast and doesn't leave you any choice. Sometimes there are too many choices. The path to ascension involves many choices, or sometimes none at all. Who makes these choices and how do you make those choices? I have seen a lot about ego, but ego doesn't make a choice. Your mind connected to spirit is the one making the choice. Many will say, but how do I know if I am connected to spirit, my higher self and soul? Maybe it's just my ego that says I am. So let us discuss the ego for now. Your ego is the part trying to confuse you many times. But what is it? It is you not trusting yourself, not trusting your intuition. You being influenced by fear or anger or even guilt. Ego is you. So how do we get past the ego thinking, and the ego having this influence on us? Acceptance. Know yourself, know that fear, anger and guilt, every feeling that is hurtful and makes you feel not good, is brought into you by circumstances. They are not a part of you, or who you are. You recognize these feelings, and you transform these feelings, and you let go of these feelings. Love, joy and peace are some of the feelings, these are the ones you keep. There is nothing wrong with fear and anger feelings, as long as you recognize them, know why you are feeling them and then let go of them. Many fear feelings are attached to the future, what is going to happen in the future. Are we going into the fifth dimension? Am I doing the right things for that? Are we going to ascend? Is the world we are living in going to get worse? Am I going to have enough money to live? I want to do this, but how? If I get enough money, I can do anything. What if you stay in this fear? What is going to happen? You will stay on your path, but in the middle lane, waiting for circumstances to change. Living your life day by day in fear of what is going to happen. What is your choice in this, you ask? You cannot change the circumstances. This is where you are wrong. You are the one, the only one who decides over your own life. You decide what you want for your own future, even if the world is falling apart around you. People are making choices every day. Why not make the choice to live without fear? Without fear you will not fall apart, you will become whole again. You will understand the circumstances, and you will be able to live in them without fear or anger and even guilt. You make the choice not to be ruled by feelings that are not useful, that bring you down. And this is the mindset that makes it possible for you to live your life, to work on your path, to make the right choices and to ascend in this lifetime. Every feeling that makes you feel bad is lowering your vibration, your frequency, your energy. You are on the path toward ascension, no matter how you explain what is happening on your planet. The change is happening and we can all see it. This is the time to take back control over your life, no matter what the circumstances are. This is the time to choose your own future. So when you accept the ego, you integrate the ego. It is part of you, it is you, so why not integrate it and change it? This is where the mind becomes clear, where the mind starts connecting more and more with spirit, your higher self and soul. So when you make a choice, the choice is made by your whole being. The being you are in spirit and the being you are in the physical become one. This brings us back to what do we expect from ourselves and others. You don't expect anything from others. They have their path and their choices to make. But what do you expect from yourself? Many expect from themselves to help and be there for others no matter the cost. Many expect to be living in love, peace and joy at all times. Many expect others to support them on their path, like family members and friends. The only one that can support you, is you. Which lane do you want to be in? The one where fear and anger and more of those feelings play a big part in your life. The one in the middle where you wait for circumstances to change. or the one where you can be able to be in a place of love, joy and peace. No matter what the circumstances are, you do have a choice in how you feel about them. Every situation is a choice you make, or made. It is not related to, as some call it, karma, or another person, or that's just the way the world works. You choose this life, these circumstances. Most of them even before you arrived here, and they are there for a reason. But now you have completed this life where circumstances rule you. There is no reason to stay on the path where circumstances rule you. You have fulfilled everything that you came here for, you have learned and experienced what you needed. There is no past life karma. There is no karma at all. It is time to focus on the new path, and you all know that, you made that choice before you came here as well. Everything is available to you now, not later, now. And no matter the choice, if it's made from within the place where your mind is connected with spirit, your higher self and soul, it is the right choice, and you will have nothing standing in your way to follow that choice. Many blessings on your path. In the silence I am. Isis.